Direct hit would be out. Oh, and what happened there? Why didn't the bales get flicked over?
That was a huge chance for a run out, firstly. And the direct hit would have done it. But again, I think Muniba totally missed out where she was standing. Rather than a part time, Muniba taking nothing away from her. But have a look at that. She should have known where, what the distance was.